Welcome, Social Science, Chapter 13, Sultans of Delhi, Part 2, The Khilji Dynasty. The Khilji Dynasty. After the slave dynasty, the Khilji dynasty, Aladdin Khilji, came to power. Aladdin Khilji was the strongest of all sultans of Delhi. His rule was based on military power, policies. Aladdin introduced several reforms in administrative, military, and economic fields. He regulated the price of the goods commonly consumed. He banned consumption of the liquor and gambling in Delhi. The guilty were severely punished. Military campaigns. Aladdin aspired to conquer entire India. In first instance, he conquered North India by his military strength. To South India, he sent Malik Kafur, a slave, who was close to him with a huge army. From the south, they captured Yadavas, Kakatiyas. Malik Kafur invaded the four major kingdoms of the South India and looted their capitals. The kingdoms conquered by the Malik Kafur were the Yadavas of Maharashtra, this part. Their capital was Devagiri. The Kakatiyas of Andhra, Warangal, this part, Kakatiyas, he captured. Their capital he captured. The Hoysalas of the Karnataka, this part, they have captured. Dor Samudra, their capital. And the Pandyas of the Tamil Nadu, this lower part. Madurai was their capital. He captured that also. Malik Kafur, continuing his military march, proceeded to the Rameshwaram. It took a time to capture the Rameshwaram for that. Till to the tip of the South India, they captured the Rameshwaram also. All along the route, his army destroyed several places of worship and looted wealth. Never before had such a huge quantity of wealth of South India flowed to Delhi. South India wealth flowed to Delhi by this. Aladdin patronized Amir Khusrau, Amir Hassan, and other Persian poets. He built a new fort in Delhi known as Siri. Alai Darwaza in Delhi, a grand structure, was his contribution to architecture. Alai Darwaza, Delhi. Aladdin's last days were tragic. There were several revolts in palace to overthrow him. Finally, Malik Kafur, out of greed for power, killed his master and declared himself Sultan. But he too was killed by enemies. Within a short time, the Khilji rule ended and Tughlaqs came to power. Please subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon and save the playlist. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.